Good morning, students. Welcome to today's English class. First, we will write down today's day and the topic. Date is 13th May 2020 and the day is Wednesday. And the topic is make sentences. First word is give. Tell me, what is the meaning of give? It means to hand over something to someone. Let's make the sentence of word give. Give me a pencil. In the same way, you will make the second sentence on your own. Don't forget to underline the word give and full stop at the end. Next sentence is from the word pretty. Yes, what is the meaning of pretty? Pretty means attractive and beautiful. Let's make the sentence. I have a pretty dress. Underline the word pretty and full stop at the end of the sentence. Now, the second sentence you will make on your own. So we made the sentences by give me a pencil, and from pretty, I have a pretty dress. You have to make one sentence from give and one sentence from pretty. Do this work neatly in your English notebook. Thank you. Bye-bye.